friends, welcome back in Chiara's Kitchen. Today we will prepare linguine with scampi, my favorite dish. So here we have our scampi, and then piccadilli tomatoes, extra virgin olive oil, garlic and chili pepper, salt, parsley, and linguine. And of course, a glass of wine, with which we will accompany this dish. And so now I will pour the extra virgin olive oil and I let the garlic become brown. Then I will add my scampi. Scampi are very good, excellent with their head. The water for linguine is now boiling, and I add the salt and the linguine, of course. My linguine with scampi are ready. There is a smell of sea, and the dash to this dish is the combination with the wine.
And today we are combining the linguine with scampi with our prosecco. It's a Prosecco millesimato, it's coming from a single vintage, and it's coming from Glera grapes, which is the typical grape of this area. This Prosecco 0.15, the Stefani, is coming from a marvelous vineyard in the Prosecco appellation, in a marvelous estate. And the method 0.15 is our exclusive method, in which we chill the juice and the wine first at 0 degrees, and then we have the fermentation in tank at 15 degrees. And these two temperatures, this method gives a particular aroma and freshness to this Prosecco. Let's try the wine. As you can see, it has a very lively foam. The perlage is fine and persistent. The smell, the aroma is rich in pear, apple, white flowers, and it's very delicate. The wine in the mouth is elegant, fine, good minerality, good acidity, and very smooth, typical of the Prosecco. It's a fantastic wine for aperitifs, for any happy moment you have, for starters, and for some Italian pasta, especially linguine with scampi. Thank you very much, and enjoy Prosecco 0.15 De Stefani with your marvelous dish, suggested linguine with scampi.